In addition to working on sustainability, I'm also a preservation architect. And one thing that's been really fascinating to me is to see old technologies discovered again as new. So for example, things like operable windows, like exterior shading, like using solar orientation and elevating buildings for resilience. These are traits that we see of historic buildings because that's how people built before we had modern HVAC systems. They used local material, they used skilled local labor. And that kind of went away through the 1900s as we really started to evolve our technology really quickly. But now that we're trying to, you know, break new ground and really accelerate the way we're designing for to be more sustainable and to have a lighter touch on the planet, we're seeing a reemergence of these technologies as new again. So now I'm working on some both preservation projects that have these kinds of features and also really high-tech new construction where we're designing really complex natural ventilation systems with chimneys and operable windows that people open and close. And so it's been really interesting to see how this is both the leading edge and our history kind of coming together. So, and understanding how we can use those two sides, what's past and what's the future, to inform each other has been really fascinating.